Hi guys, this is Bingo Time. In the COVID resilience ranking compiled by the Bloomberg, the United States has been put at the first place. Does it live up to such a good reputation? Let's see the latest data. The US has so far recorded over 35 million COVID-19 cases and more than 610,000 deaths. Well, in the first few days of August, the number of new cases in a single day exceeded 100,000. Something ridiculous here. Key indicators such as confirmed cases and death tolls, which used to be paramount factors, have been ruled out by Bloomberg. Instead, it introduced a new element to the ranking, namely reopening progress. It defined anti-pandemic results by normalization, while putting lockdown and border curbs into negative indicators. Now, we can say that the ranking is not convincing. It was concocted by the American media and is like the emperor's new clothes for the sluggish US government amid the pandemic. Will people around the world will be easily fooled by such a ranking? No way. Thank you.